In this video, we explain you what are global, local and system variables in FPGA Pro 7 and why they are used. So let's start with the global variables. Generally, global variables are nothing else than placeholders for values. These global variables can be used within the entire PLC project. Let's make an example. We create a PLC project with three different programs. The first program will be named Main. Then we create another program called HMI and a third program for Motors. So global variables can be used within all these three programs now. The global variables need to be declared in the global variable list. This list can be found in the project navigation window. When we define a variable called g_bstatus, then this variable can be used within all three PLC programs. Global variables are also typically used to address physical inputs and outputs of a PLC. For example, we define a global variable in the global variable list by giving the name g_bOutput and assign this variable to a PLC hardware output address Y0. Another use case in using global variables is to communicate with external devices, for example with an HMI panel which is connected to the PLC. In that case, it is necessary to have fixed addresses for these global variables. Example, defining a global variable with a name g_blifebit, which is assigned to a fixed memory address R0. Just one side note here, the assigning of variables to the PLC memory addresses will be explained more in detail in another video. Let's come to the local variables then. Local variables are also nothing more than placeholders for PLC values. The difference to global variables is that they can only be used within one POU. Let's make it concrete. We open the existing main program. Inside this program, we define now the local variable bTest. This local variable is only valid inside the main program and cannot be used in HMI or Motors program. The keyword here is encapsulation to make your PLC project structured and easier to read. Finally, what are system variables? These variables are already defined in each PLC and can be found in the variables window. Select system variables in this window. With these system variables, the access to special PLC data registers and internal flags is possible. For example, if you want to check if your PLC is already in run mode, you can use the predefined system variable sys_bisPLCInRunMode. Instead of using the PLC memory address R9020, you can use this variable name, which is more readable. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching and feel free to check out the other videos on our website. Panasonic.